Subscribe to Mom's Food Diary and tap on the bell icon so that you can receive my latest recipe notifications as and when I upload new recipes. Hello friends, welcome to Mom's Food Diary. Today I will be showing you mutton biryani recipe. It's a very easy and tasty recipe. So you can make it on special occasions and on Eid. So let's prepare it. For that we will be needing 1 kg of biryani rice, and we have taken 750 grams of mutton here. We will be needing 150 grams of clarified butter, 10 to 15 green chilies, 3 pieces each of garlic and ginger, 1 small bunch of coriander leaves, 1/2 kg each of tomato and onions. You can also find the complete ingredients list in the description below. So initially what we'll do is we'll heat a pan and roast the green chilies for 3 to 5 minutes and allow it to cool completely, and then we need to grind the green masala. So what we'll be doing is we will grind the garlic, ginger, coriander leaves, green chilies and a little water and grind it to a thin paste. That will be a green masala. So we need to grind it. A little water will be needed, and then around 1/2 cup of water, and then we need to grind it to a thin paste, which will be a green masala paste. So on the other hand, we'll heat a cooker, add 4 tablespoons of oil in it and add 1/2 of the onions and roast it until the onion changes to golden color, and then we will be adding 1/2 of the tomatoes, and 1/2 we will be needing later. So after adding tomato, we need to stir cook for 3 minutes on full flame until the tomatoes dissolved. So now here we are cooking the mutton here, and then later we will move to the biryani part. So now we will be adding the mutton pieces into it so we need to cook the mutton separately along with the spices or masala, and then we will be adding it to the rice. So I will show you it later. So please follow this recipe until the end. So we have added the mutton here. The flame will be full below. Friends, also comment us below if you have any questions regarding the recipe. So we need to add salt now, 1/2 tablespoon of salt. We need to mix it. Also like and share this recipe and follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Now we will be adding the only 1 to 2 tablespoon of the green masala paste will be adding here. The rest will be keeping for the later part. The grinded green masala, we have added it here, and we have to mix it thoroughly so that each and every piece of mutton gets to it. And we have to cook for 5 minutes with constant stirring on full flame so that the mutton gets cooked properly in the spices. This is a must try recipe. Now we will be adding turmeric powder here, which will be 1/2 teaspoon of it. We need to mix it now. Please find the complete ingredients list in the description below and its quantity. Now we will be adding water in it. We need about 1/2 liter of water, hot water, because we are cooking it, so we have added the hot water here, which we will be needing 1/2 liter of water. So we need to mix it properly, and we have to cook until 3 whistles so that the mutton gets cooked. So we have to cook until 3 whistles. This is very important. On the other hand, we have heated a vessel and we have added the ghee or clarified butter here. So now we will be preparing the rice here for the biryani. So we have added ghee here. There will be full flame, and then we will be adding the rest of the chopped onions here, and we have to roast it until it changes to golden brown. The other 1/2 we have used in the mutton vessel in the cooker, so the other 1/2 will be added here in the vessel, and we have to roast it until it changes to golden brown. And similarly, once it done, we will be adding the rest 1/2 of tomatoes here, and we have to cook it until it gets dissolved. The tomatoes, the flame will be full below. You can also comment us below as to with your queries. Now we will be adding the water here. We need around 2 liter of water, because we have taken 1 kg of fries, so the total water will be 2 liter. So we have added here, and then we'll be adding the homemade garam masala 1 teaspoon. You can also check out our garam masala recipe. So we have added garam masala 1 teaspoon. And here it goes, the remaining green masala which we have grinded. So we will add the remaining green masala paste here in the vessel and mix it well. Next we will be adding the salt here, about 1 tablespoon of salt, because we need to cook rice in this water. So we have added, we will allow it to boil now. Before that we will be adding 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder also. So this will be our final vessel in which the cooked mutton will be added later. So as you can see, we have added 1/4 liter of curd here. We have grinded it curd to make it thin for 20 seconds. So we will be needing 250 ml of curd here. So we have added the same. Now we have to cook for 5 minutes on full flame until it boils. As you can see, it started boiling. Once it starts boiling, then only we'll add the rice here. We have washed and kept the rice aside, and now we will be adding rice in the vessel. Once we have added the rice, we will be needing to cook it until the water dries and the rice gets cooked here. So we have added the rice now. We have to stir it until the water dries, only little water remains. The flame will be full below. We need to make sure the water dries and only little remains, and then we'll be adding the other things there so that the rice gets cooked and the water gets dried. So as you can see, the water has dried now and little is remaining. Now we'll transfer the cooker mutton. The mutton we have cooked, we will be adding the same into the rice vessel. The flame will be full below, and now we have to stir it so that the rice and the mutton masala are mixed thoroughly. So we have added the mutton masala here. As you can see, this is a final vessel. We have mixed everything now. Friends, this is a very delicious recipe. Prepare is in this method. Follow this method. Now what we'll do is, we will allow it to cook for 5 minutes on medium flame. We have kept a vessel on a tawa here. Initially 2 minutes we'll hit the tawa on full flame, and then we will cook for 3 minutes on medium flame with the lid closed. So we have heated the tawa before, keeping the vessel on it. Now the biryani will be completely ready. We have taken the vessel off stove and we have to mix it well. And next thing we will be doing is, we will be serving the biryani. So friends, please prepare this biryani and comment us below as to what did you like about this recipe. Also, if you have any queries regarding this biryani, you can comment us below. Also, do not forget to check out the complete ingredients list and its quantity in the description below. So this is a mutton biryani, perfectly ready. It is an ideal recipe for Eid, on iftar, on special occasions. If you want to delight your guests, this is the right recipe. This mutton biryani recipe is completely ready now. If you are not subscribed, please subscribe our channel below. Also check out our other recipes. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.